now I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
I don't want to be reasonable.
Aha, so that's the way the wind blows. Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you. You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever. Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. Better taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls. Wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her? I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. Circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Owl Ghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. Is a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
To the bottom!
Maybe if you fall. What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Ciri, cut it out.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Don't try to weasel your way out of this.
A witcher must know how to trick his opponent. You said so yourself.
Might have. But don't use my words of wisdom on Vesemir, got it? That's playing with fire.
Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt! Cuts. 1, 2, 3.
And one.
Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Take that. Slice your jugular.
What the blazes are you doing?
And one.
Dodge.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword? It's angled. Stop showing off.
What am I supposed to parry? Fighting a stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
The storm's coming.
I'm too old for this shit. Now, young lady, bring the day to a close. We'll go over a few witcher's signs. Let's start with Quen. Ciri, Quen is sometimes called the Witcher's shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
Come on.
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt. Come on. See that, Ciri? Art will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Heard her now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow. Die. Enough! Continue training at will.
Come on!
Whoa! You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri, I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
That's private. Very private.
Aha, I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I hear it. I smell it. Ghouls.
For this shit. Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew. Potions from their blood?
No, because by...